My, my. Say, that's pretty swell. Gee, thanks. But, don't he get a badge or something?
Well, we'll see.
You mean maybe it will?
I shouldn't wonder.
Make it a gold one?
Maybe. Now remember, Pinocchio, be a good boy. And always let your conscience be your guide.
Goodbye, my lady.
Goodbye.
La-da-dum-dum-bum-da-dum-ba-da. La-dee-da-da. Not bad, says I. Oh, yeah. Almost forgot about you. Well, Pinocchio, maybe you and I had better have a little heart-to-heart talk.
Why?
Well, you want to be a real boy, don't you?
Uh-huh.
All right. Sit down, son. Now, you see, the world is full of temptations.
Temptations?
Yep, temptations. They're the wrong things that seem right at the time. But, even though the right things may seem wrong sometimes, sometimes the wrong things may be right at the wrong time, or vice versa. Understand?
But I'm going to do right.
Attaboy, Pinocchio, and I'm going to help you. And anytime you need me, you know, just whistle. Like this.
Like this?
No, no, try it again, Pinocchio.
Like this?
No, son. Now listen. That's it. Come on now. Let's sing it. When you get in trouble and you don't know right from wrong, give a little whistle. Give a little whistle. When you meet temptation and the urge is very strong, give a little whistle, give a little whistle. Not just a little squeak, pucker up and blow. And if your whistle's weak, yell,
Jiminy Cricket!
Right! Take the straight and narrow path, and if you start to slide, give a little whistle, give a little whistle. And always let your conscience be your guide. Conscience be your guide.